Hey everyone, my name is Simpzy. How you all doing? Welcome back to some more Dawnless Days here today on the channel. Now, this video is sponsored by the VPN, which paid me the most money. No, I'm joking. We have no sponsors, as always. So here we have the epic, massive siege of Minas Tirith. You know the gist. We have 10,000 units on the battlefield. This time around, we have Gondor defending against Mordor and the forces of evil. I have downloaded some other mods as well, animation packs to spice things up, but let me know what other mods I should use when I do these replays on the Lord of the Rings, Rise of Mordor, Dawnless Days mod for Total War Attila. But like and subscribe, all that good YouTube stuff, so I can buy another Lamborghini. I think we've stroked the algorithm enough. I'll see you at the end for the recap of the battle.
Attacking our general!
Make sure they get
bastards! I will cut out your hearts and eat them! Our enemies love black wickedness, it seems! They look fierce enough for me!
Thank you.
at the enemy! Be afraid of me!
Thank you.
those weapons clean, men! Load the ammunition! Get it in position! Shift that ammunition!
Shameful display.
genius! Read your sections!
Excellent! Don't let them rest! Kill them!
Yeah!
So this one's going to end in a valiant Mordor defeat. Gondor is going to hold on. So hopefully you enjoyed the epic massive battle. Stay tuned for more battle replays on the channel. My name has been Simpzy. I hope you enjoyed this multiplayer 1v1. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much.